This is a look at Invicta model 1740, and this kind of gives me a feel of a throwback to some of the old Pilot watches. This watch does have one of Invicta's flame fusion crystals, and that's essentially equivalent to a sapphire coated crystal. I'm just going to show you the benefit of that now. Here I have a nail. I'm just going to take that and I'm going to rub that right along this crystal. And with how hard I'm pushing, that would leave some scratches on the crystal. Let's take a look in the glare now. No scratches whatsoever. Now this is not a full sapphire crystal. This is essentially a coated flame fusion crystal. So you still can get scratches, but much more scratch proof and scratch resistant than a hardened mineral. So it's going to keep that watch face looking new for a longer period of time. This watch does come in at 42 millimeters wide in the case. It is 46 millimeters wide, including the crown. You have the Invicta right here etched on the side. Zoom in a little bit, you can see that a little better. Very nice added touches to this. The dial is a multifunction, so you have the day, date, subdials right there. The hands, very bright, luminous hands and markers on this watch, especially in contrast to the dark black dial. The watch is rated at 100 meters water resistant. It has that 316L stainless steel case. You can also see the Invicta logo here, the Swiss marking on the side. And that's because it does have Swiss parts. It's not a full Swiss movement. We'll take a look at the case back and can hopefully read that. But it is a Swiss parts movement. You have the stainless steel rated at 100 meters water resistant. And again, you have that flame fusion crown. The band itself is a very lightweight, flexible silicone strap. And it has, what I really like, it has that added Invicta customization on the strap. So you have Invicta on both sides, even the Invicta going through the punch holes on the band. So kind of a fun, cool look to this watch. Now I'm going to slip this on my wrist so you can see what it looks like. So here you can see model 1740 on my wrist. Again, a little bit smaller than a lot of the Invictas. Invicta's known for those bigger watches, but still a good size watch with that 42 millimeter case. I really like how this band feels, really soft, nice durable strap on it, got all that customization. The case also is black IP, that means it is ion plated. So this black, you're not going to have to worry about it really rubbing off. It's going to stay on there for the life of the watch, essentially. The ion plating is a step up in plating, one of the best platings you're going to find, essentially that the black is fused with that stainless steel. So you don't have to worry about it coming off. It sits, actually I'm not quite sure, let's measure how high it sits. I think it's about 13. Sits 13 millimeters off the wrist, so not too high. And that's something nice if you have, say, you want to wear this watch with a dress shirt or a suit coat. That's something I've asked quite a bit, actually. People say, I want a watch, but I don't want something so big that's going to bunch up when I wear it with my dress shirt and suit coat. You're not going to have to worry about that with this watch, that only 13 millimeter stick. Great looking watch, nice design, very simple, a little bit smaller from Invicta. But a great watch from Invicta.